So begin as usual by just establishing the body in an upright, stable posture, sitting with dignity. And relaxing, softening tension in the face, the tongue, the mouth, the throat. Allowing breathing to slow and deepen. And before beginning any formal technique, just establishing our center, expanding the mind out from the heart, and just allowing this broad space of awareness to hold and welcome whatever's there. It's all okay, whatever's coming to the meditation with you, just know it and accept it. Just come to your center. imagine you're in a bare white room with white walls. And in the center of the room, a simple bed with a white linen. You're dressed in a white gown, like a hospital gown. There's nothing else in this room. Just the white walls, the white bed, and you lying on the bed looking at the ceiling. And you know that you have just a few hours to live. You have said goodbye to everyone you need to say goodbye to. No one else will be visiting. No one will be coming through that door. There is no door. And allow yourself to simply lay there for a time, understanding that these are your last hours. And if at any point this meditation becomes difficult or brings up adverse reactions, then you can just return to your breath. Really let yourself believe these are your last few hours. It's getting closer. And there will be no one visiting. Nothing's going to happen between now and your death. But it's getting closer. And take a second to understand that you'll have to let go of all your possessions. All the things you own, the house, the car, the pictures, even the clothes you're wearing. Let yourself understand that all these will have to go. So let them go. It's getting closer. It's almost time. So let yourself let go of all the people that you'll have to leave. All those you've said goodbye to already, you won't be seeing them again. Child, your parent, your friends, your pets, let them go. It's almost time. See if you can start sensing a stillness inside, a clear emptiness separate. And let go of all those people. It's getting close. it's almost time. So let go of all the roles you were. Everything you were. Your titles, your career, your personality, all the entanglements. You'll be leaving it all behind now. So let it go. It's almost time. Even your name. It's almost time, so now just let go of your body, too. Even that. Let go of it all. And see if you can sense this emptiness inside. A bright, spacious, peaceful place as you approach your death. Even the body. And now, as you've left all that behind, let yourself feel gratitude for all the teachers and people in your life who've let you have such a beautiful death. Rest in that space, that emptiness, and feel the peace of knowing you can let things take their course. You can let things go where they will now, or you go where you will. But let the world go. Feel that sense of gratitude for all those who gave you this gift of a beautiful death. May they be well. May they be happy. And then expand that gratitude to encompass the whole world, which is, in a sense, has given you the gift of everything. May all beings be well. Let that clear emptiness glow with a brightness. Now come back to your breath for a time. yourself to feel what the heart feels like right now compared to when you began the meditation. What wholesome qualities increased? What does this process of letting go feel like in the heart? So maintain your continuity as much as you can. But we're going to end this meditation with something a bit different and see how it works. So this is an insight dialogue technique. And what we'll do in a few moments is you will, if you're comfortable, if you're not, you can just continue to meditate, but I encourage you to try this, is slowly, mindfully turn to the person next to you. Not yet. And without breaking your space, without chit-chat, carefully introduce yourself, your name, and they can introduce you, their name. And then each of you are invited to take 5 minutes. You can decide who goes first and who goes second. To take 5 minutes, and the first person in their 5 minutes will say, "This is the last 5 minutes of my life." And really try to believe it. Really bring that to your heart. It's more powerful if there's someone watching. And then the job is to name what comes up in the body and the mind and the heart. And every few seconds or during pauses, you can repeat to yourself out loud, "This is the last 5 minutes of my life." And the other person is invited to simply watch, gently, compassionately listen. Make the other person your meditation object, but you don't say anything. And to keep it from getting overly intellectual, really try to be with the sensations in the body and what that's bringing up. Relax. So I'll just model this for about 30 seconds. These are the last 5 minutes of my life. There's a kind of glow and a cool white light in my heart, I think, from the meditation. The mind's searching around for things that are left undone. My feet and hands feel hot. There's a sense of goodness in the room that feels holding to me right now. These are the last 5 minutes of my life. There's a sadness or a sweetness in the heart. I don't know if it's sadness, it's more like sweet over the people that I feel like I'm letting go of. Maybe some nervousness. These are the last 5 minutes of my life. And you will do that for 5 minutes and then switch, and the other person will do 5 minutes. And then mindfully, carefully, caringly thank each other, and we'll ring a bell at that point, and you can face forward, and we'll come back to our breath for a few more minutes. And once again, if this is too intimate for you, it's okay just to meditate through it, but I encourage you to give it a go. If you're on Zoom, we will be breaking you out into groups. I know that's intimidating. Stay on if you can. And give it a second so that we can find you a partner in case your assigned breakout room buddy doesn't join. And if you're on YouTube, I encourage you to do this with someone else in the room, or your screen, or a mirror, or your dog, if they're nearby, and do your best, or you can meditate. So we'll give it about 11 minutes, 5 minutes apiece, and 1 minute for navigating partners.